This is the 2014 Los Angeles program that's run by the School of Media Arts and Studies.
Hey, we're in California, which is like a long way away from Ohio.
The intention of the program is to give students direct exposure to the creative industries in Los Angeles. We tour studios, attend productions, meet with dozens of alumni, have a screening of student work. It's really a very intense, holistic experience to get that taste of Los Angeles. We attended several productions. We went to The Talk.
All right, so we're on our way.
Yeah, no pooping in the van.
We are at CBS Studios.
Oh, no, they were
and
just
we are about to meet Sharon Osbourne on The Talk.
With the beautiful guest star, Allison Janney, who is from Dayton, Ohio.
I'm from Dayton.
Heard of her.
You're from Dayton?
Yeah. So Allison or not?
You and Allison
What's
are
up,
like
Kelly?
We had a great opportunity on Monday to visit YouTube Space LA.
Do you think anybody eats those oranges? Because I don't.
Which is one of the three places that YouTube kind of provides for those who have YouTube channels. It was really an interesting opportunity and a fairly unusual opportunity. And it's a state-of-the-art production facility that allows YouTube creators to come in and use that space to create work for the channels that they have.
It's currently 5:04 on day 7 of our LA trip.
Day 7? And
yeah, day 7 because we just left YouTube on day 1. But we're still not back at the hotel because we've been in traffic for so long. I mean, I don't know if Dan, if you can get a shot of that, Dan.
I will get a shot.
You'll get a shot of that, Dan. Oh, that man just died. He literally died in traffic because this has been so long. We lost actually half of the group because just of starvation. It, as you can see, it's just empty. We've got no one here. This is, Coop went to go find help 3 days ago and we haven't seen him since either, but We're pulling through.
Everything is great. Everything is grand. I got the whole wide world in the palm of my hand.
Everything is perfect. It's falling into place. I can't seem to wipe this smile off my face.
Life's a happy song. And there's someone by my side to sing along.
We went to the Jim Henson Company and met with some of the top people there to get insights about careers.
And so developing it into Hey Arnold, the series was good. Several years later, you know, and I'd already been working at Nickelodeon on Rugrats.
Kermit the Frog here.
It's a bonsai.
It's a what tree?
It's a bonsai that got a little bit too big.
There it is, off in the distance. Where is it? We need to take it out and show it.
Ethel Merman! I'm standing on Ethel Merman.
And this is for Cooper?
It's for Coop.
And the alums of OU are just so great about wanting to help our current students to understand what they need to do and how they need to build their careers out in Los Angeles. I think it's really critical for the students to be able to interact with and hear from the alumni to get good advice about just how to be effective within the creative industries, how to connect with people, how to build relationships, and all of those kinds of important, practical types of advice that it's hard to replicate in any kind of classroom.
Being able to share my experience with everyone here made me realize how far I've come the past 2 months from being a college student. And even listening to all the other alums that were here tonight, it's just great to know that everyone started off the same way that I am right now. And that at some point in time, the taste that I've acquired in film and in scripts is going to pay off.
We visited The Lot, which is a studio that currently is shooting True Blood, and got a fantastic tour there.
We are on the set of True Blood, which is just horribly embarrassing because nobody watches the show but Julia.
My aunt watches the show.
Anna's aunt watches the show.
We met with several prominent alumni. One is Matt Rhodes, who is the president of Mandalay Vision. And his advice, know who you are, know what you want to do, and just work hard. We did the VIP studio tour at Warner Brothers and had the really wonderful opportunity to meet with Cass Warner, who is a granddaughter of one of the Warner Brothers. On Thursday of the trip, we had an alumni screening and reception at the Adakoff Screening Room in Beverly Hills.
To present the Best Coupe Award. Go
to Roger. That's the last thing you want right now. Right? Let's go out there.
So we did a screening at a reception, and true to the OU spirit of things, they literally have to throw us out because the alumni just really enjoy spending time with each other, and the alumni love talking to the students and connecting with them. So it was a really rewarding night.
This facility is one of six?
Yeah, we have six locations, three of which we rent out on like a daily basis or a monthly basis. In this particular room, we've had, you know, the Beatles, Courtney Love, Michael Jackson.
Make it so, number one.
One thing that I really see out of this program is how much the students themselves bond with each other. A common thread of this week is building relationships and connecting with people, and I fully expect that the participants of this year's program will help each other out at different points in the career. And that's really a sweet byproduct of the LA program.
Here we are, last day. LA program 2014. It's very early in the morning, and I'm sad.